We're here talking to Jose Benavidez, one of the best trainers in boxing. He makes champions. He's made already three champions, two of them from scratch, your two sons, plus Zlatan. What did you think of Canelo's last performance against Billy Joe Saunders?
What I think about Canelo, his last performance, it was an exciting fight. I was very anxious to see that fight. I was ready from the beginning. I think Saunders gave Canelo some problems. He looked really good in the first five, six rounds. It was exciting, man. Canelo looks like a monster. He's the face of boxing. He's pound for pound. In my eyes, I think he's the best fighter in the world right now. A very dangerous fighter. And hopefully we can get a chance to fight Canelo. And it's going to be a dangerous fight for us, too, and a tough fight. But I think David can pull it off. And we can't wait for that to happen.
What would David do different than all these other fighters that Canelo's fighting? He's looking phenomenal. He's really dominating. They're all champions.
I think the mistake that all these guys are doing, man, you know, they want to box Canelo. They want to move around. They give him too much respect. You know, when you do that, you give your opponent a lot of confidence, you know. Canelo looks like a superstar. And he is a superstar, you know.
72,000.
Chasing him down, you know, moving, cutting the ring off. And you can see his head movement and you know, pick his shots and all. These guys are surviving, man. These guys are scared, you know. So what David's going to bring to the table, there's no secret to this, you know. He's going to come in, you know, broad, throw his shots inside and use that jab and go to the body. These guys, they don't even want to go to the body because they're so afraid they're going to get hit. But we are going to go to war and we're going to stay in there. But I think this is the mistake that everybody's doing, man. Fight Canelo. They just think about moving, tap, tap, and move, you know. I think when he fights Caleb Plant, to me, Saunders is a better fighter than Caleb Plant. Has more heart, stronger. Canelo's going to stop Caleb Plant maybe like in about four or five rounds, I believe, and maybe even send him to the hospital. I think he's going to end his career. The good thing about this is that he's going to get paid really good money. So I don't know if the money is going to be enough to get him out of the hospital, you know.
Why do you say Canelo stops him in four rounds?
You know, like I said, you know, Saunders is a very slick fighter too. You know, but he has more experience. I think if you go back to the last fights that Caleb Plant fought, was a Truex, caught him with a lot of right hands early on the rounds. Imagine if Canelo catches him with the right hand, he's going down for sure, or he's going to have something broken, you know. When he fought Boots, also, you know, he struggled. To me, I think he needs a little bit more experience. I don't think he's ready. I just think Canelo's too much for Caleb Plant, and that's why I kind of see that he's not ready for Canelo at this time.